the Chronicles. It's a Sunday edition. And for Dolby Sound, if you put earbuds in, well, I don't know, maybe not on YouTube, and they might compress it, but when I'm making the video, and I've got earbuds in, I can hear the dog. You hear the dog run by. It's weird. Keep looking behind me. But anyway, it is day 376. 76. So we are on a board fun of y'all. Neat. So today we've got chores to do. Lots of chores. Lots and lots of chores. We got to get dog food. We got to get people food. We got to get gas in the vehicle. And we got to do laundry. So, you know, a bunch of fun stuff. And it's cold. And, yeah, so that's kind of all I know at the moment. Dog's been doing this new, I like to poop in the front field thing. So I don't know why, but he is. It's about 37, I think, at the moment. So I'm not stoked about that. But we do have, I don't know what the countdown is right now. It's not that much. It's like 30 days, maybe. Might be 30 days out to Disney. Hang on. All right, so 28 days. 28 days till we drive to Disney. So we're in that, if I'm going to get anything via mail for Disney, getting in that window when I need to get it. So, anywho's, seems like a eternity away, but it's not that far. Oh man, she's gonna get wet. I'm gonna walk the dog now. All right, got the dog fed, got her clothes started. Now it's time to get gas in the work truck. And then I'll come back and hopefully everything will be okay and I can get go to the grocery store and get dog food. All right, we've made the switch. The low tire thing is still going off on this thing. So, but it's still just, it's 33 degrees out. So, you know, that's what happens when it gets 33 degrees. It's strange because I don't remember, and I may have said this in like a video last year, I'm not really sure, but I don't remember like as a kid, I think I've said this because I think I said kid last time, but like when I was 16, 17, 18 years old, I don't remember having to like always fill up my tires with air in the wintertime, because now maybe what it was is I needed to, but we didn't have sensors. So I didn't know to do that. And I would just ride around with the tire low until like I went and got the oil changed. In which case, like, they would check it and fix it. So maybe that's what it is, but I don't know. I'm gonna go to the grocery store now because, and get dog food, because I don't want to. All right, so I made it through the grocery store. Now I'm getting ready to go to get dog food. And masks are a pain in the butt when you got a toboggan on, because you can't get your ears, and it's weird. So the place that I go to get dog food is no more. What the heck? I don't know what to do. Huh. I think there's one over by Walmart maybe, but like a, not this one, but I had no idea they were closing. There was no going out of business sale, no, I was just there. Huh, interesting. Well, I guess I need to go over here and see if there's actually another pet food place. Because, man, I didn't know they weren't doing good. There's always people in there. Dang. Huh. Very bizarre. No idea. All right. Well, we dropped off the groceries. now we're gonna go back out and see if we can find a place that sells pet food. Cause I think there's one beside Walmart. There was, or near Walmart. So I'm not looking forward to that. But I mean, dogs gotta eat, right? So we're gonna try to find a spot that we can get food at for a dog. It's just really strange because like I said, I was just there less than a month ago. I mean, it wasn't that long ago, really. And you know, they're like, hey, we're gonna sign up for the rewards program. It's like, why do a rewards program if you're gonna shut down? Maybe they didn't know, but I'm leading to the fact that they don't know, because it seemed like it would be like, well, we're fixing to shut down anyway. They didn't move, so what's the point of, like, we were like literally two bags away from our free bag anyway. So that's awful. Could have got a free bag. And if I'd have known that, then I would have bought two more bags when I was there last time and got a bag for free. But, because I mean, it ain't like he's going to stop eating. So I don't know. Very strange. Alrighty. Update time. Went to PetSmart, which is over here by Walmart. I knew this was here, but they're kind of high. And, of course, they don't have my brand I usually get. And I've gotten the Blue Buffalo before for Luca. And it's, you know, typically kind of expensive. But they had all these other stuff. But I know, like, there was a thing on, like, the Rachel Ray food or something, to where it was bad. I don't know. I wasn't really prepared to research, you know, what dog food is good and not good. I know Blue Buffalo is supposed to be okay. So I just got that $68 later for a 34-pound bag. And then the bag says there's, like, $12 worth of coupons inside. And, of course, the price is marked as on sale. And you get there and it's not. So I don't know. It's just weird. People are strange. So, like, she had no idea what I was talking about. I'm like pointing at the bag. I'm like, well, it says right here is a coupon. So I don't know what's going on, but it doesn't matter. I got it. So it's all good. And I don't know. It's what it is. So when we get back, I got my laundry going from the washer to the dryer, so it might be getting close to being about done. These tires are still low in air, so I don't know if I want to feel like trying to get the compressor out and make this go up or what. May not. Maybe that might be a next weekend thing, because I'm kind of done driving this thing. So, but yeah, I don't know if I'm going to get on the house or what. I kind of need to sand those boards and put them on, so I may do that. We'll see. It's cold out though. It's like 43 degrees. It is not warming up like they were saying it was supposed to. So maybe it's one of those, like, at midnight tonight it'll be 52 degrees. But it's chilly. It's 2 o'clock update time. 2 o'clock update time. A lot of singers, like, make their face go same way, I guess, same reason guitar players do it. It's like, time, like, I'm so sensitive. I don't know. Here's what we've done. So I've scraped a bunch of A-boards. Scraped all those. They're a little damp, so I'm not sure if I can sand them yet or not. And just because everything here is damp. And then I got that run kind of started. Actually, I got that run on and that run started. So I got one haul run and yeah, I did more than I thought. Cool. But these are the A-boards, because you can see they're all the same length. And since it's divided by that window, I'll probably just go ahead and do all the A's first, because I can't really do that over there because I've got to put the window in first. And I'm not sure where the trim's gonna lay and that kind of thing. So we're gonna just kind of stop it about right in there, get this done. And then start bringing it over there. So not bad for just like a spur of the moment kind of day, hanging out with the doggo, hanging out on the porch. being pretty relatively good. So I may try to get some of them A boards on. I don't know if I can get them sanded, I might. But yeah, so got to haven't eaten yet. Get out of your sun. There we go. Haven't eaten yet. I've got to fold my laundry. I got dog food. I got groceries. Got gas in the truck. And got some stuff on the farmhouse done. So not too bad. Seeing how it's just 2:00. Probably should eat though. Maybe we'll do that in a bit. All right. Well, it's about 3:30. So here's my final update for the day. Got that done. So as you can see, it's coming along. I had a couple more that I could have put up, but they're still kind of damp because they were out in the weather. And it makes the sandpaper go like gooey. So I gotta let them dry real good first, I think. And then I can sand them. But they all got scraped. So I've got, it's about 5 more that's scraped, I think. So we're getting there. It's coming along. Ish, I guess. I don't know. It's a slow process. It really is. But, you know, it's a lot warmer in there, or like less breezy because of the house wrap and everything, so, and insulation. So I think it's gonna do a good job. I think it's gonna do a good job. Blackie is ready to go in. Can't show her because she's ready. All right, so it's about 4:43 now. Just kind of relaxing. I need to get my work stuff packed up for tomorrow. Film and probably need to eat something at some point. Stop blowing you out with the light. Yeah, pretty good day, I think. Ran a bunch of errands, and usually when I'm doing errands and chores, I don't get a lot done. And I feel like, you know, I got quite a bit done. I could have got more done if it wouldn't have been wet, but I was not anticipating getting anything done. So, pretty cool. And, I've got a 3 or 4 more boards scraped just to be sanded. And then I got the other ones that are going to be on that short side, like, put inside the farmhouse so that way they won't get rained on again. So if it rains all next week, it won't matter because next weekend I'll have dry stuff. So I need to look into this whole gimbal thing. I think to see if I'm gonna have one, I need to have it for Disney, I'm sure. And I think I said 28 days, I believe we're going supposedly. So that's gonna sneak up on us, which is totally fine by me. And then, I don't know, hopefully things will stay normal enough for us to do it. But I'm gonna pause it here just because, just give you an update. All right, so it's outro time. It's like
7:56
even.
In a different time zone?
I don't know, it's almost bedtime. So, I
gotta do cat boxes.
I had a bunch of running around today and that was awful. And
I ran a Walmart.
Got a little housework-y done. Yay. And she's filing her nails.
Because I broke one at work today and I'm very sad about it.
So how many days we got till we leave?
Oh, I don't know. I have 2 days until I get my tooth stuff done. 28 days later. Either zombies or Disney. If we're lucky, both.
Yes.
Oh, no, it's not October. Never mind. Oh, honey, did you hit yourself with the hammer?
No. See it?
Well, you got to put it in front of your face so it's the thing that it's focusing on. No, not. Don't flip the people off.
I don't know how to do it.
Oh, we've got to teach.
It hurts. That's what I know. It hurts.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna
get out of my chair.
We're gonna be going soon. I'm excited about that.
So very excited.
Just got a few. We basically got a month.
4 weeks.
We leave it on a Sunday?
Mm-hmm. Saturday? I don't know. What day is it? Sunday? Maybe? I don't know.
I think we're leaving on a...
7th? Well, it's got to be a Sunday because it's in 4 weeks. Duh.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Sunday.
And we're coming back on a Saturday?
Yeah.
So, that's what we're doing. And, yeah, so that'd be pretty cool. So that means in the next 2 weeks we need to be... Anything we need to buy for Disney, we need to get it soon so we can get here in time.
Oh, if we're buying online. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Well, I got my gift cards today.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Sorry. Phone's heavier than it should be. I don't have a gimbal.
We need to at least get you a pop socket.
And a gimbal.
So well, I can, gimbal just helps keep it steady.
But it pops it out here like this, and you're like, whoop, whoop. You can like...
Well, that would be a selfie stick.
No, it's a gimbal. If you look at the gimbals, they go out. They're like out here.
On film.
So, got work. You work tomorrow. So, got a meeting. Yeah. But, looking forward to it. Not to work. Not to work. No. We're looking forward to the Disney times.
Disney.
So, do you know what you want to buy yet? Like, definite?
I want a Figment Spirit jersey. Because Figment loves pigment. I gotta have one of those. What else did I say? Festival of the Arts, pass holder, magic band, and a pass holder, not magnet. Pin. Because it'll match my food and wine festival one that I got. Because it was also Figment.
Yep. So that's what is on the must get for hers. You gonna...
And there was some clip we saw of fuzzy lounge pants that I want to get.
Do you want to get a saber?
I do want to get a Kylo Ren legacy saber.
Well, if you're going to get one... Now's the time to do it because we're driving. Do not want to go through the hassle of trying to go through the airport security with a lightsaber. It's awful. So.
Yeah. What else? Is there something else I wanted to get?
Sure.
I'm gonna get art.
Yeah, there's
Festival of the Arts.
There's lots of art stuff. I'm not sure what I'll...
And the most important thing we're going to get while we're there?
Full bellies.
Smoked Gouda grits.
From?
Kona Cafe.
Well, I meant full belly from the smoked Gouda grits. Because I'm going to eat nothing but grits. Oh, no, the phone's full again.
Well, you kind of said that backwards. I'm sorry. Okay, we can end this because your little fingies are going to fall off.
Yep. So until tomorrow's cold morning of driving to work. Ugh. Toodles.